anniversary tomorrow, but there are many Vietnam-era veterans who feel that America has failed to honor them. News Center 4's Don Knapp met with some of them today.
You look out the door, there's always a statue, and you know, you're taught in school about the reason we can vote, the reason we're free, the reason we're powerful, because young men have given their lives. And I keep thinking, young men, and then I just realize they're talking about me.
In the decade that has passed since American troops withdrew from Vietnam, the wounds have only begun to heal. Now there are monuments and statues. And Vet Michael Blechner has begun to notice other changes.
I just think that that's now become sort of a heroic character if you're a Vietnam veteran now. It has taken on... I mean, before you used to see this guy in Hawaii 5-0 shooting from the rooftop, and he was a Vietnam vet. And now suddenly it's the main character. So I
think Blechner is director of Swords to Plowshares, a group of veterans helping veterans.
And he doesn't have to leave out of the organization to get his problem solved, and then I can take over and putting him in a job. And at the same time, he gets the counseling, so all his needs are met right here.
It's a special organization for the special needs of vets. Problems vet George Kirshner says tend to be passed on to the children of veterans.
You got a young man comes out reaching for a family. They can't make it. She doesn't understand where he's coming from. He doesn't understand where he's coming from. So you see multiple marriages, broken relationships, and kids growing up, single-parent families.
These vets help and are being helped by one another. Now with the approach of Veterans Day, they still have mixed feelings about the way America has treated them.
What's your personal response to that incident?
It means nothing to me. Nothing at all. But to me, it's for World War II veterans. Only because when I came back, there was no Veterans Day for me. As all I caught was hostility.
Do you think of that day for you?
I really don't know.
Veterans Day, to me, I take a little time, and I'll think about the fact that I'm a veteran, but more so, I think about the people that didn't make it. Went to war and they never came home and their families.
In San Francisco, Don Knapp, News Center 4.
Swords to Plowshares says that it has helped 5,000 veterans.